I am going to spend some time with the criminal justice system, with the justice system, asking them, tell us what's going on with the domestic terrorists. Are they preparing a civil war against us? Should we be concerned about our safety? What is he doing with this divisive language? It is dangerous, and we're going to have to make sure that we understand that we're not at risk with this man talking in the way that he's doing.